Can you imagine with the ice from yesterday, with the rainfall today, the temperatures are dropping.
Yeah.
Can you imagine being without your utilities? Well, right now, crews are working furiously to repair a gas leak that has left several people without their service this morning.
It's been a really, really rough night. The scene has been active all night long. Dozens of homes, in fact, already being evacuated. We want to bring in Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall with more on what exactly caused this leak. This was non-standard, Janelle.
Well, I just got an update from investigators here at the scene, and here's what we can tell you. They were able to fix the water main break, and they were able to fix the gas line break. That is the latest development, and it's also some great news for people that live in the 30 homes here in Crafton that have been evacuated. We are at the corner of Sterrett Street. Basically, this all went down within the last couple of hours, and there was a 6-inch break to the Pan American water line and then a 3-inch break to the gas line. So certainly there was some concern. But again, the main news is that for those of you who may be at a warming shelter or with some of your relatives that live in this neighborhood, according to some of the crews on the scene, good to go, and you're going to be able to get back into your home. Reporting live in Crafton, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.